Hey guys, and welcome.
Hello, viewers, and welcome to Afraid of Monsters, episode
25.
Jeez,
we're getting up there.
We gotta do all four endings of this crap?
Oh, shut up! You know you want to.
No, I don't.
Why?
Well, I'm the one who told you to. So
I know. You're not making much sense here.
Welcome to the most retarded section of the game.
Why is the door different? Why are we in like a city again? Hey, dumpster. Dumpster diving!
Feels like we just did this.
I know! Wait, it's because we did. Felt like saving. Beretta, protect me! Hey, what's that noise?
This place looks... Are you that easily distracted by you walking on something?
Yes. I'm mentally retarded. I want my axe back!
Shut up, you're not getting it this time.
Really? Fuck.
I don't know. It's been a while.
The hammer sucks cock.
No, it doesn't.
Okay, fine. I suck cock. What's the difference? Wait. Hey!
Explore around in here.
Does anybody have any bagels? I'm kind of hungry.
Shut up about the bagels, fat man.
Bagels. Bagelman Jr. Okay, jammed. Wow. Could you be any more original?
Well, David is tired of saying this thing's a lock.
Yeah, it's true.
Stop wasting your flashlight in an area that's not lit. Or is lit.
Why does this place look like it's made out of Legos?
I don't know. Maybe it's inspired by Minecraft.
We were just watching a hardcore Minecraft video. There's definitely a zombie in this room. Or not. Hey, deagle ammo.
I like how you're just so easily distracted by the ammo that you didn't bother to check behind you when you walked up for the ammo.
Shut up! Don't make me paranoid again! Beer!
Feels like we were just looking at stuff like that.
Oh, gee, whoa!
What did I tell you? What did I tell you?
What the crap? I wish he spawned a little earlier. That would have been.
So it would scare you more?
Yeah, it would have been a lot more hilarious.
Oh, me being scared is hilarious. You're retarded.
What? It's not.
You know what, Cyrus? You checked that door earlier. It's not going to get any less jammed.
Hey, Scout, guess what?
What?
Shut up! Hey, Grandpa!
What a waste of bullets. You could have easily beaten him with a hammer.
Wait, really? I've never melee'd them before.
Really?
I've never melee'd one before. You never told me I could melee it.
It's very easy. In fact, I coined it as beating cripples with a hammer.
What's that on the floor?
I don't know.
It's a black dot. Ew, it's pubic hair.
It's drain plug.
It's pubic hair.
It's a drain plug.
It's obviously pubic hair. That old man is taking a bath. Pyramid Head's gonna throw me off the roof. I-42! I expected Pyramid Head to throw me off the roof.
I'm sorry, he's not in this game.
Yes, he is.
Just remember where this area is later, because you have to come back here later for the basement.
Alright. You know I'm not gonna remember, right?
Don't worry, I'll remind you.
You know who you're talking to, right?
Yeah, that retard next door.
Yeah.
Where's your helmet, special boy?
I left it in my ass.
I'm Cyrus, I'm your leftless.
Use that voice and say, I can count a potato.
You can what?
I can count a potato.
I can count a potato. It looks like the back door is open up there. It looks electrical. I need to take a closer look. Scout, you're not supposed to laugh.
I just almost choked to death on my gum.
I need something I can climb with. My dick! It's pretty long. I'll climb with that.
Shut up.
Sorry, viewers, we're experiencing comedic difficulties. We'll be back later. With scout becomes, like, emotionless and doesn't laugh at me anymore.
I was laughing. I was just choking to death on gum.
That might be my fault. How do I get up there? It said I need something to climb with.
Go inside the place that said it was more electrical than you like.
It's more electrical than my dick! How does one of get in it, this building is? This is madness.
I'm not saying it.
You better say it. Don't, it's an overused meme. Or meme, or whatever.
Meme.
Moin.
Meme.
Moin. Hello, everybody, and welcome to Afraid of Finding Nemo. Oh my god!
Touch the railing, idiot.
I didn't, but it scared me. I'm trying to save my flashlight, and it's still not working.
That's because you keep turning it on and off. It takes more battery to actually just turn it on and off than it does to leave it on or leave it off.
Wait, the game's actually realistic like that?
I think.
That's actually really cool. Holy crap, why did that, like, shake the whole room?
Because you got Zeus's hammer. Hey, turn the light on.
Shut up. Let me be stupid.
Count your dick.
Counting my dick is easy. Zero.
One.
Zero.
Two. Wait a minute. Three.
Holy crap.
I'm a hydra.
You're a hydra? What, if I cut one off, two come out?
Of course.
Gross.
It hurts really bad, though. Don't do it.
Oh my god, they're everywhere! How am I gonna piss like this? Don't cross streams! Whatever you do, do not cross streams. Oh, Jesus, I just touched the railing.
Idiot.
I crossed the stream.
Down there?
Yes, I should totally piss on the railing. Oh my god! You scared the shit out of me.
He is not being so easily scared.
That actually did scare the shit out of me.
Yeah, because you haven't run into anything for a while, have you?
No, not really, except that old cripple. Oh god, holy crap!
Yeah, and I thought him electric, didn't I? Beat the crap out of that old man.
Anything up here?
I'm not sure. It's been a while since I played this map because I hate it so much.
Oh my god, was that Pyramid Head? Don't close the door on me! I was coming to give
Wait, that was sick.
Wait, can I go in there?
No. If you were to no-clip in there, he'd be hanging in the bathtub, though.
Can I see that? Where'd that
spoil? No.
Why? Could I spoil it? By no-clipping?
He's just hanging there in the bathtub, that's all. He's just meant to be freaky.
Can we go look, please? I wanna look. Hi! You're pretty dirty. Anyway. I had to do it.
You're a pumpkin eater.
Shut up! Okay, car key.
Wait, has SV Cheats 1 been on this whole time?
Duh!
See that car over there off to your left?
Yeah?
On the ground? White car? Yeah, you need to go to the back of that and use it.
I found a hooker! It looks
no,
strange
use that rope
to climb the building.
That area earlier
climb the building. Yes, this building right here. Oh my god, what the hell?
White castle.
I was cheating on you with him, and now he's attacking me. Domestic violence.
Rightly deserved, queer.
Rightly deserved. Screw you. I was watching this guy do this, like, speed run of this area. Somehow he, like, jumped and, like, hit the button on the floor above him. What the hell? How do people figure this crap out?
It's just common glitches, man. Don't worry about it.
I'm not gonna do it. I'm just saying that's BS.
No, it makes total sense.
I hate
how you like that Beretta.
I hate how you can't turn off the flashlight when you're reloading. Oh my god. I like the bread when there's
a knife on the table. Why don't you take it?
Yeah, it's better than this friggin' hammer.
You're serious?
No, not really.
Keep it anyway. Keep it to the end of the game. This is a surprise.
Okay. Wait. If you look closely, there's a symbol on the knife.
Yeah, it's a cookware symbol.
Oh, I thought it was a Satan symbol.
No, it's a cookware symbol.
I see another zombie right there.
Hey, I think you're slick, don't you? Standing there on the table, God. You're out of bullets, by the way. You're literally out of bullets.
Not for everything.
No, you still got like a bazillion Desert Eagle bullets. And you got more. Jesus Christ. Grab those pills over there. They're on the thing.
Thank you, mate.
You didn't see them?
No.
Blind as a bat.
Computer! Let's look up porn.
No, look up the latest episode of Afraid of Monsters, Director's Cut.
Oh boy, I really think Cyrus is a funny guy. I watch his videos all the time. Oh, wait a minute.
Personality disorder much?
I talk in third person.
You talk at third person.
Dude, why is the toilet like... Let me in, I need to take a shower. Dude.
Why don't you go take a shower with your boyfriend sick?
Oh, God, I'm really scared. There's a doorbell keep ringing, and there's nobody there. And I'm not joking,
viewers. How many times has it rang now?
Twice.
If it rings a third time, get off Skype with me. I'm not being killed by the Morento Blanco. I have too much to live for.
With Scout. I thought we was bros to the end.
Yeah, and your end is coming soon.
Oh, shut up. I don't know what to do. I think I'm supposed to go in this bathroom, but I can't fit through the door. I'm too fat to fit through the door.
Wait, let me SB cheats one.
Okay, your answer to everything is no clip. Alright, alright. I got
you. No, SB cheats one, so I can... It's two. That's right.
You found a hooker.